Being in the mixed choir is a lot more difficult and it's really challenging, but at the same time that's also a big benefit because it helps expand your brain. I'm an alto and I've hit some really high notes this year that I've never been able to hit before in my life.
I think you should do it. Take a leap of faith. It's really the best thing I've ever done. You know, I'm so happy that I get to be a part of this program, because I also doubted at one point wanting to be in high school choir, but I'm so glad I made the choice I made, because it just, being in choir makes me really happy, and I know everybody who does it is happy too.
There's a whole bunch of different people in it, and they'll accept you no matter who you are, and that's really awesome.
It was one of the best experiences I've ever had. We did so much, and he blew my mind away with all his excellence and the choir that he made us. He made us into a real family.
The performances, I think, are actually the best part, because y'all did all this work throughout the year, and you're coming together and you're singing as like one group, and you just like killed the performance, and it's amazing.
I didn't know that I was going to involve myself in a new, beautiful choir community who cared about me.
I mean, I love it. It's like a great family that always supports you and loves you, whether that be inside the choir room and outside. It's a good support system that helps you grow as a musician and as a person.